First of all, open your YouTube channel, sign in to continue to YouTube, and type in my password here. After login to your YouTube channel, you click on my channel. And then you go to video manager. In this left side, you want to click dashboard. See here, total estimated earnings are showing here. And then you go to your Google AdSense account. First of all, log in your account. I type in my password here. In this your AdSense account, go to performance and reports. In this you go to filter, in this click on this empty space, and then you go to products. In that you select post AdSense for content and then click on apply. See here, your total estimated earnings are showing here. Last 7 days. You can select in this all time. Whenever you are selected all time, from first onwards your Google AdSense estimated earnings will show here. See here, my estimated earnings are here. Up to present today, my estimated earnings are showing here. This is my estimated earnings. Thanks for watching my channel. If you want more stuffs like this, please subscribe my channel. Thanks.